Don't trust robots, guys. They aren't the smartest yet.